Here they are, the once and future stars of Stephen Sondheim's Putting It Together, Tony and show business legends, Julie Andrews and Carol Burnett.
What do you say, old friend?
I say, wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together.
I had a dream about you, baby.
Really? Well, I guess I'm just a Broadway baby.
Small world, isn't it? Don't you love these keys?
Carol, you look lovely, absolutely lovely.
Well, I feel pretty, oh, so pretty.
Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone.
A comedy tonight.
Bit by bit.
Putting it together.
Putting it together. Hey, that's the Sondheim show I did off Broadway.
I'm doing it on Broadway.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Not until November.
Listen, before we go long enough to make people think that we're doing another Julie and Carol special, why don't we introduce...
Okay.
Why don't we introduce the next Tony-nominated musical?
Yes, indeed. It's an incredibly exciting compilation of songs and dances, enough acrobatics to qualify for the Olympics, all of them inspired by the work of one man, the genius director, choreographer, Bob Fosse. So sit back. You're going to want to get out of the way of the elbows and the knees and the ankles.
As the entire company shows you a classic interpretation of Benny Goodman's Sing, Sing, Sing. Here they are, the cast of Fosse. Yes.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen,